Loyola coach Lee Trishant. He got your team into the semifinals. You know, preseason, everybody said McDonough had a lot of depth and Calvert Hall was going to be strong and St. Joe has Guyton and Galen and Dave Arnold, et cetera, et cetera. And you had an incredible team. Yeah. You had some great wins. And playing McDonough at home today is a tough challenge anyway.
Right.
I want to thank you for coming on. I want to congratulate you on a great season. And just if you want to recap your thoughts on how far you took this team with the talent that you had.
I think they took me a little bit. You know, it was a good team. You know, look, as a coach, you know, all you can ask for is that your players kind of buy into what you're doing and to, you know, just basically give everything they have. And I thought that's what they did. You know, today is a little bit unfortunate that we were just off a little bit, and against a team like this, you can't be. We didn't have a very good game last time we played here. We had a much better game where we actually had a lot of the play. But if you're off against a team like this, they're going to take it to you. And it's just one of those things.
A lot of talented juniors on this team that you're going to have back next year.
Yeah, actually, we have four freshmen and a sophomore that got a ton of playing time. Two of them started. And, you know, I'm looking forward to it. Got Elliot coming back. We have a good group coming back. Obviously, we're going to miss Tim because Tim, to me, was by far the best keeper in the league. You know, a four-year varsity player for me. And on top of everything else, just a great leader. So, you know, we're going to miss his leadership. But we got a lot coming back. I'm happy.
Well, I just want to commend you again. I want to congratulate you on a great year just for being here in the semis against them. Got to say, we just had the swallows from going back to Capistrano, going over top of us.
Yeah.
Maybe we'll send this to Nature Magazine or whatever.
They're migrating.
As well as our website. Lee, thanks again. I really appreciate it.
Thanks, Joe.